Where Alvaro Simón and Ruben Diez Francesca Antisis Ademo about the accounting portal U6. At the top of the page we can select different views depending on the task we are interested in. The main view is named Global View. We can filter the accounting data displayed by browser this tree. At the top of the central frame we can see the main form, in which we can select the data to graph. The start and end dates for which the data will be displayed, the variables used to display the data, view to group the data, and the type and scale of the graph to show the data. After select the desired values, we must press the rest of the central frame is when lies the tables and graph that show the data. As you can see, different kinds of graph are generated by the board. Let's go now with an example, the number of jobs for IAG site. We will use the CESGA IAG site for this. First, we can select the desired site, CESGA IAG in this example, by browsing the tree. And now select the data type to display, the date rank, the variables to use to display the data. We call filters by UOs. Select the chart type and scale, and don't forget press the refresh button. The date is displayed in this table. And the data is also displayed in different kinds of graph, so you can use the best fits your needs. The last graph tells you about the publication status for the site. Let's go now to show how a CEUS view DOM of the data can be done. For example, for the Southwestern Europe, we'll get the amount of CPU used. We fill the main form in the desired way. And don't forget to press the refresh button. At the bottom of the table in which the data is displayed, we can click for a CEUS view DOM of the data. After downloading the data, you can open it with your favorite spreadsheet. Please note that the very first line of the data are simple legend messages, so we can discard it. We can now import the data. Now we can see the data in a spreadsheet wide and use it. By click on Extended CEUS view DOM for this table, we can do the same for all the data types at a time. First lines are comments and we can discard it. We can see the first used variable as first column, the data type of the second one, the second used variable of the first row, and of course the data itself. The last two columns and rows contains different combination of accumulated values. Let's go now to other example. For a discipline, for example computational chemistry, we can find the normalized amount of CPU between two dates in function of view, row and site, and press the refresh button. The desired data is then shown in a table and different skins of graphics, so you can choose the best suited for you. Thank you very much for your attention. Questions are welcome.